action. Here's Cook trying to go after it. Biron out of the net, and Biron now going after Cook in the corner. Cook and Biron, as Cook collided with Biron. Cook got the worst of the check in the corner, and Biron got up and started to fire punches. And Puttan is up near the Vancouver blue line, as May is doing some wrestling with Biron. And now May trying to get back into the fray again. But things apparently have settled down for the moment.
Now Biron is eyeing Felix Puttan also as a linesman wrestles him to the Buffalo bench. And Biron incensed as he collided with Matt Cook in the corner to the left of the Buffalo net.
Cook is saying, who me? But you can't hit the goaltender.
I think Martin Biron also sort of threw his hip into Matt Cook as Cook came into the zone. So that's, I'm sure, what Matt Cook is saying. Hey, look, he hit me, but that was quite a collision. Biron came out to play the puck. And boy, he didn't hesitate. Now, after watching the replay, Biron was very intent on just playing the puck up the ice, and he sort of turned into Cook. And he just came up swinging, Biron did.
He's gonna get rid of those big bits, though.
And we'll see what's gonna happen now.